Welcome to the STATMed Intro Series number 2 of 3, the STATMed Class. We want to start off defining what the STATMed Class is. Big picture, the STATMed Class is one of the two platforms we offer to help our students. Specifically, the STATMed Class teaches the study skills, time management tools, and test-taking strategies our students need to be in control of their learning in med school and board prep. To put it more succinctly, the STATMed Class teaches smart students how to study in med school and for boards. Next, we want to discuss who the class is for, essentially asking, is it a fit for you? Primarily, the STATMed class is designed for medical students. Classroom learners are the main group, and this includes rising, repeating, and entering med students. It also includes board prep students, or anyone studying independently, seeking better study methods. The class is also suited for other medical and health science students, such as veterinarians, PharmDs, PAs, and those in related fields. Students take the STATMed class to address some combination of the following. They cite issues managing the speed-volume-density equation, where there's just so much, so fast coming at them in the classroom, on boards, or on rotations. They often come to us overly relying on low-yield study methods, such as rereading, recopying, passive review, reorganizing, highlighting, making or reviewing a ton of flashcards. I mean, the list goes on and on. A popular problem involves trouble finding relationships between details and the big picture. They often talk about not being able to see relationships or figure out what is important, which can be offset by the kinds of skills we teach on the very first day of the STATMed class. Moving on, some talk about the struggles with focus, attention, distractibility, or other processing issues. And again, these issues should be offset with deliberate tools and deeply taught strategies. And finally, they often are wisely concerned about making the information stick over the long term in an effective and efficient manner using the best methods, which is something you can only address, in my opinion, by redesigning the whole study process from top to bottom, which, you know, is exactly what the STATMed class is designed to do. So now, what makes the class different? Well, first of all, we're not a review program. Review programs teach the what, we teach the how. We're not a tutoring service. Tutors teach and explain a given concept. Instead, we teach you how to learn, encode, and retrieve any dense concept anytime, autonomously, using a wide array of specific skills. If you need a tutor, go get a tutor. The class is not taught by generalists. We don't dabble in learning theory. Rather, we are experts in learning, and we specialize in learning within the field of medicine, and we only teach our students our methods all day, every day. This is not an emotional support service. We teach the skills our students want and need. This makes them feel better. We don't otherwise spend time talking about emotions. And finally, the STATMed class is not based on generic advice or tips. Look, tips are just enough to frustrate at this level. We teach an end-to-end, flexible system that plugs into any med school or boards-based curriculum. We are great at what we do, and our students love the STATMed class because we demystify learning in med school and teach a step-by-step process that leads to control, mastery, and improved performance. Now, what is taught in the STATMed class? Our rigidly designed curriculum can be broken into three groups: a wide array of study skills, time management and workflow tools, and the STATMed test-taking methodology so our students can show what they know on test day. The skills are taught individually at first, then they are combined into the STATMed study system. The skills are grouped into three modular categories, where we have our core methods, our augmented methods, and our utilities and other tools. These are customized to then fit each student's needs, and obviously this all makes a ton more sense once you've mastered the tools and completed the class. And finally, let's talk about how the class is set up, starting with the class schedule and basic logistics. Each class has its own specific schedule, usually spanning 8 to 12 days. One-on-one meetings allow us to get to know each student and give personalized feedback, and the homework usually takes 1 to 3+ hours practicing the day's skills with specific assignments using high-yield med school content that we have curated to maximize skill acquisition. We offer the StatMed class in two formats, live in person and live online. With the live in-person class, we keep the classes small, between 12 and 24 students, so we can get to know each student personally. The class is structured to promote interaction, feedback, and accountability, which are all critical for skill mastery. However, most of our classes are live online classes. The live online StatMed class is taught exactly the same as the live in-person class. Ask questions, interact with your peers, learn from mistakes, get to know each other, all in real time. Most online classes are mindless cookie cutter factories. Don't let the concept throw you off. Advances in video conferencing technology have allowed us to create an amazing online learning experience. And we keep it small. The live online class is between approximately 4 and 8 students. To wrap up, here are a few notes on class availability. The StatMed class is offered several times throughout the year. Class calendar will vary from year to year. Seats are limited and are given on a first-come, first-served basis. Classes may fill up before being posted. Always feel free to ask us about upcoming classes. To learn more about the StatMed class, you can email us, call us, or visit us online. Be sure to watch parts 1 and 3 of the series to learn more. Thanks for watching.